it is recommended to start the scanning from the occlusal side of the posterior teeth and then scan the buccal and lingual sides. Then, move to the anterior teeth, scanning the occlusal, then lingual and buccal sides. Finally, scan the posterior teeth on the other side of the arch, starting with the occlusal and then lingual and buccal sides.